G-Test, Wikipedia Audio. In statistics, G-Tests are likelihood ratio or maximum likelihood statistical significance tests that are increasingly being used in situations where chi-squared tests were previously recommended. The general formula for G is where O I greater than or equal to 0 / k 0 is the observed count in a cell, e, I, 0, 0, is the expected count under the null hypothesis, and, ln, denotes the natural logarithm, and the sum is taken over all non-empty cells. Furthermore, the total observed count should be equal to the total expected count, I, O, I, equals, I, E, I, equals n o equals / sum e equals n, where n is the total number of observations. Derivation. G-tests have been recommended at least since the 1981 edition of the popular statistics textbook by Robert R. Sokol and F. James Rolfe. We can derive the value of the G-test from the log likelihood ratio test, where the underlying model is a multinomial model. Suppose we had a sample, x, equals, x, 1, x, m, where each, x, I, is the number of times that an object of type, I, was observed. Furthermore, let, n, equals, I equals 1 m x I x be the total number of objects observed. If we assume that the underlying model is multinomial, then the test statistic is defined by ln l theta x l theta x equals ln I equals 1 m theta I x I equals 1 m theta I x I / right equals / ln / left, where theta is the null hypothesis and theta is the MLE of the parameters given the data. Recall that for the multinomial model, the MLE of theta I, given some data, is defined by theta I equals x I n equals. Furthermore, we may represent each null hypothesis parameter theta I as theta I equals e I n equals. Thus, by substituting the representations of theta and theta in the log likelihood ratio, the equation simplifies to ln l theta x l theta x equals ln I equals 1 m e x I equals 1 m x I ln e I x I / ln / left / right and equals / ln / prod / left / and equals / sum x / ln / left / end. Relabel the variables e I with e I and x I with O, I. Finally, multiply by a correction factor, 2, to achieve the familiar form. G equals 2, I equals 1, M, O, I, ln, E, I, O, I, O / ln / left. Given the null hypothesis that the observed frequencies result from random sampling from a distribution with the given expected frequencies, The distribution of G is approximately a chi-squared distribution, with the same number of degrees of freedom as in the corresponding chi-squared test. For very small samples, the multinomial test for goodness of fit, and Fisher's exact test for contingency tables, or even Bayesian hypothesis selection are preferable to the G test. The commonly used chi-squared tests for goodness of fit to a distribution and for independence in contingency tables are in fact approximations of the log-likelihood ratio on which the G tests are based. The general formula for Pearson's chi-squared test statistic is: the approximation of G by chi-squared is obtained by a second-order Taylor expansion of the natural logarithm around 1. This approximation was developed by Carl Pearson because at the time it was unduly laborious to calculate log-likelihood ratios. With the advent of electronic calculators and personal computers, this is no longer a problem. A derivation of how the chi-squared test is related to the g-test and likelihood ratios, including to a full Bayesian solution, is provided in Hoey. For samples of a reasonable size, the g-test and the chi-squared test will lead to the same conclusions. However, the approximation to the theoretical chi-squared distribution for the g-test is better than for the Pearson's chi-squared test. In cases where O, I, 2, E, I, 2 / K dot E, for some cell case, the g-test is always better than the chi-squared test. Distribution and usage. For testing goodness of fit, the g-test is infinitely more efficient than the chi-squared test in the sense of Bahadur, but the two tests are equally efficient in the sense of Pittman or in the sense of Hodges and Lehman. The g-test statistic is proportional to the Kullback-Leibler divergence of the theoretical distribution from the empirical distribution, where n is the total number of observations and O, I, and E, I, are the empirical and theoretical frequencies, respectively. For analysis of contingency tables, the value of G can also be expressed in terms of mutual information. Then G can be expressed in several alternative forms. Where the entropy of a discrete random variable, X, is defined as relation to the chi-squared test, relation to Kullback-Leibler divergence, and where relation to mutual information. Application: statistical software. Is the mutual information between the row vector R and the column vector C of the contingency table? It can also be shown that the inverse document frequency weighting commonly used for text retrieval is an approximation of G applicable when the row sum for the query is much smaller than the row sum for the remainder of the corpus. Similarly, the result of Bayesian inference applied to a choice of single multinomial distribution for all rows of the contingency table taken together versus the more general alternative of a separate multinomial per row produces results very similar to the G statistic.